Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on June 28, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 148.61 meters. Compared to the 22nd, it has risen by more than 3 meters. The water level is 146.59 meters around this time last year, so this year's situation is high. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 30,100 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is presumed that the power generation is full. It is possible that all 32 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level is rising at the Three Gorges Dam. In the last 3 days, the water level has risen about 3 meters. The reason for this is that the inflow has increased sharply. On the other hand, it is also a proof that flood control, which is one of the roles of dams, is effective. Next, let's look at the data from the observatory upstream of the dam. Recently, it can be seen that the flow rate is on the rise and the amount of water is large overall. The change in the flow rate here greatly affects the numerical value of the Three Gorges Dam. Therefore, I am paying attention to the data of this observatory and telling everyone. This is a 12-hour rain cloud radar from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. on the 27th. It becomes the information of windy. As you can see, it is the movement of rain clouds over 2,000 kilometers. Clouds have continued to occur in the upper reaches even before this. The source is around here. Clouds are occurring one after another. Looking at it on a wider screen, Japan seems to fit in completely. The area around the northeast extends to North Korea, so it may be raining heavily. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Since the beginning of June, heavy rains have continued in southern China. The news is that it is a record heavy rain. It was reported that the water level of the river became abnormally high, sediment flowed in, and the high-speed railway derailed. Floods have occurred here and there, and it is reported that about 4.6 million people have been affected. In addition, heavy rains have caused floods in northern Shandong and Hunan provinces. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. Due to the gradual increase in dam discharge, the water levels in the last two locations have risen. At the observatory further downstream, the water level is falling, but I expect that it will start to rise again in the future due to the inflow of the water discharged from the Three Gorges Dam. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Finally, June is nearing the end. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with windy. Rain clouds are expected to flow downstream of the Three Gorges Dam. After that, it is likely to rain extensively in the Yangtze River basin. From the south, typhoon-class rain clouds may also move north. From now on, it will be a full-scale rainy season. By the way, do you all know the word protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rockfill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.